Hi, my name's Floyd, and I'm talking to you today from theacousticmusician.com in Sandy, Utah. And I'm here to talk to you today about the physics of an electric guitar. An electric guitar comes from the pickups, okay? But how does that work? Well, when you strike the strings on electric guitar, the strings vibrate back and forth. And what that does is it creates a magnetic field. There's magnets in these pickups, and as those strings are vibrating, that creates the electrical energy that creates the sound of an electric guitar. It comes through the pickups. You have a volume control, which of course turns the volume up or turns it down. You have a tone control, which bleeds off the highs. So it's like working the tone control on your radio or your stereo or whatever the case may be. And then depending how you want the voicing on this instrument, is you have right here a pickup selector, which engages the different pickups depending upon the position of the switch. The neck position, the instrument is usually warmer, which means it doesn't have as many highs, which is usually what they call the rhythm pickup. You put it in the bridge pickup here, the closer it is to the bridge here, the brighter the tone is. And so this is considered the lead pickup. So if you're just somebody shredding on a lead guitar, a lot of times they're using this particular pickup here. And of course, it has an input jack here on the end, and that is how the sound gets to your amplifier and is amplified.